to witness the impressive show by the young cadets. I thank all the people present here who have come here to this 57th Parents' Day. Cadet College, Pitaro, Zindabad, Pakistan, Paindabad.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the parade commander orders the parade to raise the slogans for the Honorable Chief Guest, Sayyid Murad Ali Shah, Honorable Chief Minister, Government of Sindh. Chief Cadet Captain Bilal Sarwar proceeds to the dais to seek the permission for the Honorable Chief Guest for the march past. He holds this appointment due to his extraordinary performance in all the fields that are academics, sports, extracurricular activities, and conduct. Permission is granted by the Honorable Chief Guest. Beat of the drum, you can see all the appointment holders taking the respective positions for the march past. The college guard leads the parade while the rest of the squad follows it one by one under the command of the respective cadet captains.
Hazri. अब तरतीब वार कैडेट्स मार्च पास करते हुए सलामी के चबूतरे से गुजरेंगे। इस सिलसिले में कॉलेज गार्ड सबसे आगे होगी, जबकि बाकी हाउसेस अपने अपने कैडेट कैप्टन की रहनुमाई में आगे बढ़ेंगे।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, दे ऑल आर सिंक्रोनाइजिंग देयर स्टेप्स इन ऑर्डर टू गेट रेडी फॉर द मार्च पास्ट। Ladies and gentlemen, the guard commander, Cadet Abdul Khaliq, cautions the guard. Ladies and gentlemen, the college guard is the contingent of selected cadets from all the 8 houses. As you see, they march smartly with the beat of the drum, with the perfect timing and complete coordination of their steps. Such a graceful march speaks volumes of the discipline of their body and mind, which is an indispensable element of a true soldier. Their every step yearns for the great cause of the nation. These refined steps are certain to play their role in making this nation a citadel of prosperity and happiness. This magnificent display of parade is the result of a plenty of practice and continuous hard work by the cadets and the drill instructors. The guard commander, Kared Abdul Khalik, leads the guard. Two div commanders, Kared Hussein Shah and Kared Arbaz Khan, follow him. Kared Qazi Muhammad Ammar holds the national flag and Kared Ali Ahmad Sario holds the college flag. Behind him are the five rifle squad cadets. They are Kared Uzair, Kared Zain, Kared Adusham Riaz, Kared Ali Aslan, and Kared Usman Ilahi. Kared Huzaifa leads the party. He is the party commander. Behind him stands the second commander, Kared Khurram Amir. Ladies and gentlemen, the guard salutes the honorable chief guest.
तेगों के साए में हम पलकर जवां हुए हैं परचम हिलाल का है कौमी निशां हमारा ऐ अर्ज़ पाक तेरी हुरमत पे कट मरे हम है खून तेरी रगों में अब तक रवा हमारा ख्वातीनों हजरात कॉलेज गार्ड का चाको चौबंद दस्ता सलामी के चबूतरे के सामने से गुजर रहा है
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the parade commander, Chief Cadet Captain Bilal Sarwar, Chairman Aurangabad Hasik Bajwa, and Sports Cadet Captain Ahmed Bakhtawar. Cadet Captain Musab commands Jinnah House, the champions of this year. The two senior lead cadets of the house are Cadet Fawad and Cadet Ramiz. Behind them is Cadet Noor, who holds the proficiency banner and is the party commander, while Cadet Sham comes behind him.
बादल के अंधेरे को दुनिया से मिटा देंगे ईमान की हर दिल में हम शम्मा जला देंगे तूफान हवा दिस की हर मौज से टकरा कर मिल्लत के सफीने को साहिल से लगा देंगे हाजरीन इस साल के चैंपियंस जिना हाउस के मुस्तैद कैडेट्स का दस्ता सलामी के चबूतरे के सामने से गुजर रहा है
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन लियाकत हाउस स्टैंड्स सेकंड दिस ईयर सो द लियाकतियंस आर द रनर्स अप Cadet Captain Mubashir commands the house. Behind him are the two senior lead cadets of the house. They are Cadet Faki and Cadet Abdullah.
Tu rehnawarde shauk hai manzil na kar qubool Laila bhi hum nashi ho to mehmil na kar qubool ऐ जुए आप बढ़ के हो दरियाए तुंद तेज साहिल तुझे अता हो तो साहिल न कर कबूल मौजूद मेहमाना ने ग्रामी इस वक्त रनर अप करार पाने वाले लियाकत हाउस के कैडेट सलामी पेश करते हुए गुजर रहे हैं
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन इकबाल हाउस टू थर्ड कैडेट कैप्टन राव उसामा खान कमांड्स इकबाल हाउस वाले टू सीनियर लीड कैडेट्स कैडेट अमर आरिफ कैडेट काशिम खान फॉलो हिम
तौहीद की अमानत सीनों में है हमारे आसान नहीं मिटाना नामो निशा हमारा बादल से दबने वाले है आसमान नहीं हम सौ बार कर चुका है तू इम्तिहान हमारा खवातीनों हजरात इकबाल हाउस के चाको चौबंद कैडेट साहब के सामने से गुजर रहे हैं
Ladies and gentlemen, Sachal House has secured fourth position this year. Cadet Captain Mohit Hassan commands the Sachal House, while the two senior cadets, Cadet Umar and Cadet Farooq, follow him.
खुदा करे कि मेरी अर्ज़ पाक पर उतरे वो फसल गुल जिसे अंदेशाए जवाल ना हो खुदा करे कि मेरे एक भी हम वतन के लिए हयात जुर्म ना हो जिंदगी बबाल ना हो
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन शहबाज हाउस स्टूड फिफ्थ कैडेट कैप्टन काशिफ लीड्स द हाउस एंड द टू सीनियर लीड कैडेट्स कैडेट ज़ैगम अब्बास एंड कैडेट काशिफ कम बिहाइंड हिम
शाही कभी परवाज से थक कर नहीं गिरता पुरदम है अगर तू तो नहीं खतरा उफ्ताद
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन दिस ईयर लतीफ हाउस स्टैंड सिक्स कैडेट कैप्टन शेर मोहम्मद रिंद कमांड्स द हाउस एंड द टू सीनियर लीड कैडेट्स कैडेट अब्दुल मजीद एंड कैडेट अरसलान खान कम बिहाइंड हिम
इरादे जिनके पुख्ता हो नजर जिनकी खुदा पर हो तलातुम खेज मौजों से वो घबराया नहीं करते।
Ladies and gentlemen, Custom House stands 7th this year. Cadet Captain Ali Haider commands the house and the two senior line cadets, Cadet Vakar and Cadet Ahmed, come behind him.
जहां में अहले ईमान सूरत खुर्शीद जीते हैं, इधर डूबे उधर निकले, उधर डूबे इधर निकले।
Ladies and gentlemen, last but not the least, here comes the Ayub House. Cadet Captain Danish Bhutto leads Ayub House. And behind him comes the two senior line cadets, Cadet Saif Al Iqbal and Cadet Ayub Siddiqui.
ऐ वतन तूने पुकारा तो लहू खोल उठा, तेरे बेटे तेरे जाबाज चले आते हैं।
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the college band before the saluting dies, beautifully clad with ajrak. Please give them a huge round of applause.
नवा पैरा हुआ बुलबुल के हो तेरे तरन्नुम से, कबूतर के तने नाजुक में शाही का जिगर पैदा। खवातीनों हजरात भरपूर इस्तकबाल कीजिए, कॉलेज के जूनियर कैडेट्स का माया नाज और खूबसूरत बैंड सलामी के चबूतरे के सामने से गुजर रहा है।
Gentlemen, and now four pilots salute the dice. They are Kera Raja Ali, Kera Habibullah, Kera Rayan, and Kera Shaheer.
मोहब्बत मुझे उन जवानों से है, सितारों पे जो डालते हैं कमर। मोहज्जत मेहमानाने ग्रामी, अब आपके सामने से कॉलेज गार्ड के पायलट सलामी पेश करते हुए गुजर रहे हैं।
Ladies and gentlemen, now we will witness Chinese Tai Chi Chuan. And I hand over the mic to
Cadet
Faraz for further proceedings.
大家好，大风起兮，云飞扬。我是陈飞扬，今天由我给大家介绍太极拳。今天太极拳云飞分别是太一门、阿木甲尔、黑鸭尔和霍学等。第一个战士们，你们来到太极拳队，给小雷强、黑龙、黄山跟八千号，五位小马的好，给他们。
Thank you.
和这极为重要的促进作用。现在太极拳结束了，为这太极拳看出来看。
Thank you, Cadet Faraz. Assalamu alaikum. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Cadet Salim of class first year with you for the gymnastic commentary. Ladies and gentlemen, gymnastics is the sport that tests an athlete's strength, rhythm, balance and flexibility. It's a fascinating art, but quite difficult and needs one to have elastic body. Our college gymnastic team has planned some of the very interesting feats for the distinguished guests. They have put the best of their efforts to display a beautiful show. They will certainly put you into wonder with their talent. Instructor who trained the cadets is Petty Officer Ashfaq Ahmed. Ladies and gentlemen, the gymnastic team captain is Cadet Mukhtar Ahmed Sumro of Jinnah House. He is a meritorious student of this institution. He got this appointment due to his extraordinary performance in gymnastics. The gymnastic team vice captains are Cadet Jamshed and Cadet Siddhi.
First of all, chain hello back. Now is the time for the chain hello back. First comes Cadet Jamshed Mukhtar Sikandar Jan, Musab Ahmed Bakkar Ashiran, finally Cadet Mujahid. Triple hello back. First comes Cadet Mukhtar, Kaiser and Jamal. Then Cadet Ahmed, Cadet Sikandar Jan and Cadet Sandeep. Cadet Musab, Cadet Bakkar and Cadet Jamshed. Cadet Kambar, Cadet Jamshed. Cadet Shiraz. Cadet Ali Nawaz, Cadet Imran, High Jump, Cadet Murtaza sit on the vaulting box. First comes Cadet Sikandar Jan, nice landing. Cadet Fakir, then Cadet Sikandar. And now Cadet Ashir, fantastic. And then Cadet Abbas. And Cadet Kambar. And finally Cadet Musab and Cadet Bakkar. Triple dive. In this event, three cadets dive over the vaulting box. First comes Cadet Mukhtar, Cadet Jawad and Cadet Kaiser. Then Cadet Sikandar, Cadet Ahmed and Cadet Jamshed. Cadet Sikandar, Cadet Ayaz and Cadet Shiraz. Then Cadet Awais, Cadet Ghazanfar and Cadet Kambar. Cadet Masad, Cadet Ali Nawaz, Cadet Bakkar. Cadet Ashir, Cadet Irfan and Cadet Murtaza. Cadet Abdullah, Cadet Hanga, and Cadet Mujahid. Now comes Cadet Shaheed, Cadet Shiraz, and Cadet Ali Nawaz. And finally, Cadet Imran and Cadet Hosh. from is Keridashir. Here comes Cadet Zafar. Next Cadet Faki. Cadet Sikandar. Cadet Bakar. And finally Cadet Hoj. Next teammate is Caesar. Cadet Murtaza will form Caesar. First to come is Cadet Sikandar John. Then Cadet Mukhtar. Then Cadet Faki. Then Cadet Ashir. Cadet Shiraz. Nice landing. And finally Cadet Vakar. Next event is bridge. Cadet Shiraz forms the bridge. And now the first to attempt this event are Cadet Jawad, Cadet Mukhtar, Cadet Ahmed, Cadet Sikandar John, Cadet Imran and Cadet Faki. Nice landing. Cadet Jawad, Cadet Sikandar. Fantastic. Cadet Murtaza, Cadet Castle. Cadet Hansa and Cadet Awes. Then comes Cadet Ashir and Cadet Irfan. And finally, Cadet Sufyan and Cadet Vakar. Fantastic show. Parallel bar. Two sides, one center. Cadet Faki, Cadet Kaisal. Cadet Sikandar, Cadet Sikandar John. Cadet Jamshed and Cadet Murtaza. Fire ring. Now is the time for the fire ring event. Jumping through fire very needs courage, but our carries are trained in such a manner that fear does not come in their way. And now you can see the rings are set on fire. First to come is Cadet Mukhtar, Cadet Kaisal and Cadet Asan. A real act of valor. Cadet Ashir, Cadet Umber, Cadet Kaisal. Cadet Faki, Cadet Awes and Cadet Ghazamfar. Cadet Imran, Cadet Hosh and Cadet Awes. Cadet Jamshed, Cadet Bakar and Cadet Kambar. What a fantastic show. Give them a huge round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, in the last, the gymnastic team comes to form a minar in order to salute the guests. Big hand. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the gymnastics show. With this, I hand over the mic to Karen Sama.
Gentlemen, this is Cadet Abdul Jabbar with Cadet Shoaib of Class 9 with you for mass PD display. PD Commander Hassan moves to the ground and signals the PD cadets to move in. PD cadets were trained by Petty Officer Rashid and Petty Officer Azhar. Ladies and gentlemen, the PD commanders are Cadet Hassan, Cadet Fahad and Cadet Amir. Ladies and gentlemen, you just witnessed our senior cadets marching before you. And now it's the turn of our junior cadets to exhibit their talents. They have prepared some wonderful items of mass PT display to entertain their distinguished guests. These little engines are going to put you in the world of dancing and rhythmic colors. Ladies and gentlemen, the mass PT display is a very important event of the Parents' Day. It was introduced in Pakistan in the SAF Games in the year 1989. The aim of physical training is to keep the cadets physically and mentally fit and strong to make them capable in every field of life. Now I hand over the mic to Cadet Shoaib for further proceedings of PT show.
Thank you, Cadet Jabba. The junior cadets are now taking their positions for the first formation. They have formed. Welcome to CCP. Welcome to Cadet College Pitaro. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a huge round of applause. The next exercise is belly booster. The cadets stretch their bellies with their hands in complete synchronization. Arm raising sideways and clapping over the head. Now they stand erect and stretch their arms at both sides as the birds open their wings before their flight. Clapping exercise. This exercise needs the complete organization of the cadets in. They are clapping under the leg and over their heads. They are clapping. Now they are clapping forward and hand over clapping. Now the next beautiful exercise is 2 times arm raising sideways and 4 times clapping over the head. Now they form chains and move holding each other's hands, which signifies that they are united and remain and shall remain united forever. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a huge round of applause.